the sign flip. For example, this one. See this? What will we do to solve for x?
I don't know, man.
Multiply what? Negative 2. So if we multiply by negative 2 and multiply by negative 2, we're going to have, what's negative 2 times 10?
You kidding me?
So we're going to have positive 20. And obviously, these will get canceled, and we're only going to have x. But since we multiply the inequality by a negative number, the greater than or equal is going to become less than or equal.
Suck it easy.
What?
It's a con. He caught the M&M guy.
Why does it mean? Because you multiply by a negative number.
No, no, no.